here in Valesta, have moved away, have been away for many years, but I keep coming back, not just to serve on the WWALS board, but the rivers have pulled me back. I've been moved all the way from Bigwater and Okie down to Brantford, and all the way from here to the Suwannee River State Park, where the Whistler Coochie goes into the Suwannee. And more than once, in on most of the sections, something that I really liked that was phenomenal were the river camps that were along the Suwannee. And when John Quarterman, the Suwannee governor, came up with the idea for a river camp, which has the possibility to be a regional or even a state park, here where the Whistler Coochie and the Little River join. The fancy term is the confluence of the Little and Whistler Coochie. I got excited because it's something that has meant a whole lot to me, the same sort of thing in other places, and the same kind of thing that it gets me to come back.